Right. So in this particular case, what we're looking at is we're looking at these corn plants, which can come in a green, normal green plant form that you're used to, or it can come in an albino form that you see here that are white. And so the normal corn plant has a big capital N normal allele in it. And we're going to cross, in this particular case, it's asking us to cross an albino one, which is homozygous recessive, little n, with one that is heterozygous, therefore it's big N, little n. And we do the same thing we've done before. We make our Punnett square, and we try to figure out what the different possibilities are. So again, this plant here is going to go through meiosis and make sperm or egg. And so you have to figure out in the Punnett square what the combinations are going to be. So for this one here, it could be big N, little n, like that. And then this one over here could be little n, or it could be little n. That's the only options it has. So again, then if this one were to fertilize this one, you would end up with that. Or if this one would get together with this one, you would end up with that. If this one gets together with this one, you end up with that. And if this one gets together with that one, you get that. So then it asks, what's the phenotypic ratio of the offspring in this case? And it's going to be 1:1, meaning for every green plant that you get, remember, phenotype is what the physical outward appearance is. The phenotypic ratio is going to be one green plant for every one of the white ones you have.